stations. Concentrate fire on the target. Smoke generator started.
Enemy battleship detected.
Smoke screen set. Engine boost activated.
Roger.
I owe you one.
I'm sorry, guys, I was kind of distracted by my mother-in-law talking to me and saying me good night and such. We'll go help Paolo with the Georgia. He's only kiting you away. Or yeah, just kill it, maybe. For him. Avenge me!
Shall I ram the Georgia?
Yes, then.
I think that's the only way to win.
Smoke generator started.
Nice job, Paul. If you ram Koala, then yeah, Paul says life, then we win. He's gonna be torqued by his. Oh, no, no.
I was hoping the same. Not very fast.
And Paul is spamming fire on him, so it's okay. It's not really capping. Watch out for the torps. Oh.
too fast.
finish him off, Paul.
Can win on points.
Yes. He has to turn around to get into a base. Paul is on his flank. Paul, he's going to turn hard right to get into A to, you know, get a cap or anything. So don't worry, he's going to turn now. Behind the island in EI4, so that you can ambush him. Next storm run.
Engine boost deactivated.
Yeah, now he's going for our cat for B. He's going to sit in B and A at the same time. Close behind the island and you use your torps and ramming, and we still win on points.
Go to G6.
Generator started. Engine boost activated. set.
Hold it there so that you can keep A and B kept, so that it does not get any points anymore. You have to hold it for 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Very nice ball.